Well, this is Ads Can't Sing here. We're putting live from Rigby Road Depot, and sooner or later, we are going to see the great famous Western train tram. We are currently at the depot on Rigby Road, just currently awaiting, as we have staff there, just probably doing all the final checks for it and things. So we'll get the filming slowly of the tram coming out the depot.
Well, you're not.
Now, see, the Great Western Tram is just pulling right out the depot right now. Fantastic. Road Depot, and we are going along the famous Golden Mile. That's between Central here, which is way over there, and to North here. This is currently going all the way to Fleetwood and on the way to Stargate.
Literally very nasty shot. That's one problem. That's why none of the trams here are trapped around. All of them are trapped around. It's got to a
Currently, the Great Western Tram is actually going in reverse. So, as you can probably see, this is not the train end front, this is the rear end. The front end is right down there. This is a rare trip. In broad daylight, the Great Western Tram is actually out. Normally it's just used between September and beginning of November for the Blackpool Illuminations. As the pledge beach is now closed, unfortunately.
Probably not, there's a lot of people.
Stargate terminus. Right over there is the old pontoon site, currently demolished and making way for housing. time I'm going for the illuminations, but on the daytime. Slowly approaching Angus home, going into Cleveland's. This is the long route from Stargate, well, from Rigby Road to Stargate to Fleetwood and back.
I suppose it's a decision, but it can't inland loops. buying the balloons that are on the those have done before we arrived. So they were given service after each of them. That makes sense.
I think that I'm sure. He was one basically.
Tram, fair enough, it's not the idea of infrastructure, but then people will get to spend more money.